Hello, hello, welcome everyone. How y'all doing? Hey Da Vinci, how you doing?
Game. Hey buddy Mindless. Hope you quote me doing well.
Oh yeah, I'm doing pretty good, Da Vinci. area down by the elders coming together.
Vinci Gaming. Hey, when do you want to do that challenge?
Next weekend, Vinci.
Da Vinci Gaming. What is your work schedule like?
So I have next weekend I can do it. 23rd or 24th. Working this weekend, I have next weekend off. Other than that, my schedule is pretty much my stream.
Da Vinci Gaming, nice. Da Vinci Gaming, that will work.
Thanks. Running so slow. Are you near bed picks?
Yes.
You ready to sleep? Pass through the night?
Yep. There you go. Everything there.
Thanks. Hey, Crafter, how you doing?
Da Vinci Gaming, Papa K. potato.
Need 8 pieces to make a bronze spear. Huh. You go find some more tin. Hey Pix, you got your full set of bronze armor, right?
Yeah.
Is it all the way upgraded?
No.
Is it still the level 1 or are you at level 2?
It all says 1 on it.
Alright. Any fire arrows?
Nope. Don't have enough feathers.
Oh boy. We're running low on the foods too. it. I used up all the carrots too. That's right.
Yeah, next time I'm on, I'll go put some carrots by your house.
Oh, I replanted them.
Oh.
I just wait for them to grow.
Oh.
If I had carrots, I could make carrot stew. A lot of blueberries and raspberries now. Make some boar jerky. That ain't too bad. Wish I knew what time of day it was.
just the race. And it's a race that I've created in my life, you know? But you can step away from it.
You do that sleep thing? You got your inventory empty? Apex.
Yeah.
I got some stuff for you. Here's that. And that. And that. And that. And that. And that.
Wow. Thank you.
You ready to go have some fun?
Yeah.
You got your rested bonus, right? 16 minutes or something like that. And you got everything repaired.
Fight the boss or what?
Yeah.
Okay.
Shouldn't be that bad. Just make sure you eat before you do.
Yep.
And we got the fire arrows, so we should be able to do some hurt on it. We got a couple of paths kind of cleared out. We have to make a run for it.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yep. This is the first time I'm fighting this boss.
Second time I'm fighting it.
Just start shooting at it?
Yeah. Start unloading.
Oh, what's these roots doing?
The roots will attack you.
Oh, wow.
You good?
Yeah.
And then he shoots out that nasty stuff out of his hand. You want to dodge that. I'm stuck. Can't move. Ouch. Hey, that's a root.
Gallant Eagle. This must be the root of all evil people talk about. Good morning.
How you doing, Gallant?
Stop moving a goddamn thing.
Right?
Oh shit.
You die?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm still over here. Its health should stay. Roots. Oh shoot. Uh-oh. The hell?
Damn it, it disconnected me.
Me too. That sucked.
first time fighting out, like, where did Ruth come from?
Oh, of course it did that.
Right, screw next this. To it?
No, it fucking took away my rest bonus. Put me at low stamina, low health, no rest bonus. I'm out. I'm headed back to the other place to get my rest bonus back.
And my stuff is over there. Oh shit!
I'm going through the portal.
I guess I can get my stuff after.
Yeah, we'll get your stuff after we get our rest bonuses back. That's bullshit not having that.
We should make fire pits all around that place so you can just sit behind that rock.
His attacks go right through the rock.
Oh, it's- they do?
Yeah.
Still kicking over there?
Oh yeah. He's about half dead. Not the time, Great Orc. Put my knife on, damn it.
Yeah, I'll distract them. Just by running around. I think that would help.
Dark my boy. Try and sell him skin cream.
He's gonna need some burn cream when we're done with him. About 75% dead. You got your stuff back, I take it?
Yeah.
Nice. We got this. Even with the server disconnect. Following me, trying to stomp on me.
Oh.
I'm trying to run away and get some stamina back. He's coming after you.
Oh, almost there.
And down he goes. Give me my key, bitch.
What?
Thank you.
You pick up this stuff.
Yeah, a swap key.
Oh, cool.
So now we can go play around the swap and get some iron. Alright, ready to go again?
There either.
And again, click. Alright, let's go back and, yeah. Let's go back. Gotta put the head on the statue thing, too.
Okay.
Swaps are fun. Especially at night when you get the ghost thing coming around, trying to collect your soul.
Ghost thing?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it probably would have helped if I actually put on my bronze helmet. Maybe that's why I was getting damaged so much. Oh well. I do need to get that bronze sword though. Elder trophy. Put that bad boy away. And yeah. Oh, there you go. Seeing as I got two.
Oh, sweet.
And then the trophy box, there's the elder trophy if you want to go ahead and grab it, touch it, put it back. There's where I gotta go. Hey, someone just subscribed to me. Thank you.
So there's two heads?
Just one head. It should say the Elder Trophy. Oh, yeah. Shoot, wait. I need that thing.
Yeah, I'm like, didn't you take it?
Nope. You wanna bring it over to me? I forget, I had to put it up on the statue thing.
Yeah. Spit it out. There you go. It's right behind you.
Thank you. Let's go get the power of the Elder.
Oh, I made it.
faster wood cutting.
Sweet. What we need.
this stamina. One was
stamina and running. I think it's stamina and running.
Your ability to jump is improved. Jump stamina usage negative 60. Run stamina usage negative 60.
So which one do you think is better?
The run stamina. Always running.
Yeah. I'll keep that one on, I guess.
Unless we're gonna be out harvesting, run stamina.
Yeah. Was I supposed to touch that?
Yes. That way you can activate the power reactor. Then F activates it.
Oh, no, I meant the other one.
Oh, you can, but I don't. Yeah, go on.
Okay, I forgot you can only do one at a time.
Yep. And then it's got that, 15-minute cooldown? 5 minutes use and 15-minute cooldown. Ooh, raspberries. Here, piggy.
Oink. I've been shoving pigs in your little pen for a while.
Are they tame?
No.
I guess we better tame them, huh?
I've just been putting pigs in your pen.
Yeah, we better go tame them. And then we can get some nice leather and boar jerky supply.
Yeah, when I had my health, I kinda just let them go. but they're just kinda wandering around my house.
Yeah.
And then I just feed them once in a while.
Breeder pen was always nice. Poop out the babies and have them fall.
Yeah.
Then they just sit there and continually breed.
Having them to follow you is the easy part. Got one following me now. Bring them back, piggies. Come on, pig.
Oh, there went that pig.
Is there two in there?
I have no clue. Nope, just one.
Oh.
Shaman just came up and killed the other pig.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
I'm bringing another one. Never mind, I'm bringing another two. Oh, another one. Oh, now I got two on my ass.
How many is it, one or two?
Taming process has started.
I bring two more pigs, I guess. Here they come. That's the neck. Crap, I killed it. Oh, nope, he's still over there. Come here, asshole.
Sleep through the night.
Yep, I'm right there. I'm in the bed. Sleep at this time.
We just slept.
Oh.
It's now morning time.
Question, what did I do with the swamp key?
You go through the swamp and go into crypts, or unlocks the crypt.
Oh, those.
Yeah. Once I get the food situation sorted out, that's what I'll be doing. Oh, I need a sword too. So I need to go find some more tin. This. Take all that out.
I guess they'll put another piggy in there. How much tin do you need?
Over at the other place is where I need the tin.
Oh.
Because we got a little copper over there.
Okay. Go find tin over there. Then I'll upgrade my armor.
Yep. Upgrade your armor, get us some swords. Carrots are replanted. There's 20 tin here. Maybe we'll take the boat, go for a boat ride. Bring all that tin down. That actually sounds like a plan. Boat ride.
I shoved some copper in the thing there.
Alright. I'll go for a boat ride.
Let me get rid of this one copper. I'll shove it in there. Back up a little bit. Where did I sit? Oh. Okay.
Yeah, there's seats up front, or hold on to the mast.
I'll just hold on to this.
Of course, the wind's going the wrong direction. If we're lucky, we might even see a serpent.
Just run over to the rock.
You don't sound too excited about seeing a serpent.
Oh. Then we have to shoot at it.
Yep. Drag it up on land. Get the serpent skull. Make some serpent stew. Hey, fishy. Fishy. Might have to take some of that gold and buy a fishing rod.
Make a portal going over here too.
Why?
But that takes time.
Why?
I don't know.
We have a portal going over there.
No, like where we're going. Like, so you don't have to take the boat.
We have a portal, but I have to take the boat. You cannot take tin through the portal.
Oh yeah.
We got 20 pieces of tin up at the house. I'm gonna just boat it on down.
Oh, that's where we're going?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, this way we can use it, get bronze, get some better weapons and armor upgraded. Easier than trying to find it.
Yeah.
We're almost halfway there. I was hoping to see a troll or two along the way too, but I haven't seen any.
Yeah. Try not to get them in the water. Oh, you wanna know a good boat story?
What's that?
Remember when I was up at really late? I tried the boat, I fell off. Yeah. So I had to make two boats. And go get my other body. So I was up till 2 o'clock, and I was already up for 3 hours playing it. Like, well, there goes my sleep.
I would have left it for another day.
But there's lots of pigs around and stuff. And it took me a minute just to go get my stuff back.
At least the wind's not being a pain. pain in the butt. Be nice if it was blowing behind us, but I'll take blowing inside.
Yeah. Yeah, if you press M on your map by water home, that's where he did it.
Yeah.
It says water home. Because I built that house because there's lots of deer around it.
Hey, a piggy.
Then after that, I was gonna go get another pickaxe. But I guess one's enough.
Hey, a troll. You wanna go kill it?
Sure.
Here, Mr. Troll. Where'd you go? Got him.
And so you some.
Play baseball. We definitely ain't playing whack-a-mole. Yay, we got gold. Alright, let's keep going.
That one. nice peaceful ride.
Yep, until that serpent sticks its head out. Should be able to get there, get the boat loaded up, sleep, and then head out in the morning.
Oh, alright.
That way we're not sailing during the night.
Should actually make a dock at your house.
Yeah. Eventually. Park it right next to that workbench up there, that way you can repair the ship.
Rock.
All right. Good enough. We really should dig that out. Sleep.
Yeah.
I think my sheep chat's been messed up for a while. How you doing, Chris? And then Da Vinci stayed up too late playing Disney.
Played up Disney. What?
That new Disney game.
Oh.
Rested, ready to go?
Yeah.
Drunken Dragon Gaming. I see you duck down the Elder. How close
was I supposed to grab anything?
Nope, I got it all.
Okay.
Hey, now sheep chat's working. What the hell? You put your butt right in my face, Pix. Trying to light up my shot.
Oh.
Oh well.
I did bring a pig over here.
Yeah. They gotta be tame though.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm in.
I'm holding on.
Leveling up, Battlefield actually worked out pretty good, Chris. The roadway I was leveling out was where most of the fighting happened.
It was fun.
It wasn't that bad.
For the first time.
Yep. And then the server disconnected halfway through the fight. I'm trying to go right into the wind. Might be here a minute.
Rest bonus.
Yep. So upset over that. Server disconnects and lose my rest bonus. I worked hard for that. Oops.
Did it break the bolt?
Nope. Not yet.
I just seen it hop.
How you doing, Jackal? Here's serpent. I got bait.
Oh, geez.
I don't think they're gonna come out in this little area.
Oh.
Too many islands, too close. Not deep enough for them. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy.
What's that?
Come on out, fishy.
Floating in the
water. Thing floating in the water. A rock right to the left of us?
Yeah, I think yep. That's a rock.
That's a rock. The cheater stones. Use those when swimming between islands.
I call those deadheads.
That's how I got all the way down to the elders with those.
Yeah. How did you lose health?
The food.
Oh.
I got the scurvy.
Did it bring carrots?
Nope. The scurvy made me lose my leg. I'm a pirate. Arr.
Should have brought carrots.
Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. I want to play.
Yeah, you got fishing bait.
Yep. We're almost back.
Now it's getting dark.
Oh, it's a perfect time for them to come out. Storm in the ocean.
Can you sink a boat?
Yeah.
Oh.
You could break the boat and sink.
These waves are really big.
It's alright, we're almost back. It's right up ahead. There she be. Do you have a bronze sword yet?
No.
Yeah. Go ahead, take that. Bronze, some leather scraps. We should be able to make a sword and upgrade some stuff.
Somebody called me. I'll take it.
Okay.
Now everything's at 2.
You got, how many pieces of bronze you got?
2.
Alright, so not enough.
No.
Takes 8 to make a sword.
Just go mine more copper?
If you want to, yes. I'm gonna go to the swamps.
Okay.
Should go back and sleep first, though.
Alright.
Sleepy time.
Great. I'm out of wood. Can't go sleep. I need to go by fire.
Alright. I got wood.
Okay, I'm better.
Sleep through the storm.
Yeah.
I'm off to the swamps.
To make a second card over there.
Another one full. Just unload that cart. Make some more boxes. Okay. Unload it.
Yeah, it's kind of full.
So we need, gonna need more copper and tin, because we used up all the tin.
I'll go get more copper. So I'll go mining.
Fill some draugrs and get some intestines, and then some leeches, and we can make some blood sausages. Be eating good then.
They have them in this game?
What?
Blood sausages?
Oh yeah.
Huh.
Ooh, a 1-star leech already. Hacker leech. Give me that blood sack. Come on, leech. Right here. Come get me. Chicken.
Oh, I guess it does say leech.
And just beat him up and he runs away from me. Some ooze. Woohoo. We got a blood bag. Poison. Huh. Yay, I got my 1-star leech. And I'm dead.
Jeez.
Rip. That poison's no joke. Come on, give me my arrest bonus.
Thank you.
First time I died in a while.
Could I put a bed in this other house that you built?
Sure. Oh, that's a troll. The time, damn it. No fucking stamina and jumping, getting stuck.
Need some help.
No, I'm good.
Okay, you're way over there.
He dead anyway. 61 arrows left too. Yay, I killed a Draugr. Now we got some entrails. One step closer to that blood sausage. Shoot. I might die again. Oh. I am poisoned. I am being chased by a skeleton and an ooze, and my path back is blocked off by a troll.
I ain't good.
Thank you. Die, Blob, die. I'm good. I survived. Make some more arrows soon.
So you just need to kill birds? Get arrows?
Yeah. Kill birds, get feathers. And then it's 8 wood per 10 arrows. Roll down. Alright, my inventory is back. I'm headed over. Inventory is full. I'm headed back. Random blue bag. And I found some more tin.
Oh shit. You stupid troll. By a traitor.
So the traitor provides some protection. They won't go into the traitor.
just go by a traitor?
You could.
It won't kill the traitor?
Nope. You could sit in there and just pick it off.
Well, at least he doesn't have a sword or anything. Oh, blueberries. Already by a traitor. This stupid thing hacking my shit. You fell in my hole. Money. Somebody's at my door. Upstairs. Let me go check it. Thank you. Squirrel?
Yeah.
Yeah. He just called me on my telephone. They called me into work.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you're off to work?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, have a good day at work.
My stuff is up on top of the hill. It's kind of broken.
Alright.
But I'll run down the hill. Yeah, sometimes I have to go to work. So I'll just set my spawn and log off.
Alright.
That stuff will probably stay up there.
Yeah, it should.
If it's out of the box.
If it's out of the box, it might despawn.
Oh, it's only wooden stone.
Yeah, so we don't worry about it then. Wooden stone.
I'll just sleep here once. I'm just gonna be in my bed.
Alright.
See you later.
Yep, see ya.